All the single ladies, 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 and put your hands up, up, up it. The truth comes out!
What?
Crye was using you for her own nefarious purposes.
What?
Well, she's blameless, and that's okay. It's fine. Today, OBG brings you what is, I was gonna say like a heart-wrenching tale, but from what I've seen of this game, it mostly just looks absolutely ridiculous.
Okay.
Like, I could be wrong.
You could be wrong.
But that's the majority of what I've been picking up from it. Oh, you got the mouse working? Good job.
I have no idea what I did to make it work, but it works.
Good job. No, we were having some weird issues, and now it's good. Now it is fine. So anyway, everybody, welcome to today, October 12th,
yes.
2015.
Yes.
Stream number 660 of OBG.
Yes. Our 660th single day streaming challenge.
That's right. We have put in so much hard work to get day after day of streaming challenge in without giving up.
Right.
And honestly,
we're the true heroes.
Personal round of applause.
We're the true heroes.
Hey, vampire, how's it going? Here, let me bring us up. Music, you can go down a little bit. Instrumental gore, I always love their.
I was gonna put your link on stream, but he turns into Dark Link.
Oh.
With Samus!
What?
Those cost money!
I know they cost money, and if I break them, I will put them back together with super glue, just like your mug. That's different. How is that different, bro?
You depreciate the value.
This has no value.
30 years?
Oh my god. Took it out of the casing. It's literally already losing any value it has.
It's OB. In 30 years, we're going to gaming. You have subscribed, and you are worthy of a blow. And you made a wise decision, and you're going to be getting that momentarily once I'm done capping this Mountain Dew.
Thanks for the 5 months, Ramune.
Thank you, sir.
Are you telling me that when I have been constantly defacing these pictures for the masturbatory aid of everybody on Reddit?
I'm telling
you. Like, when I cover Lank in...
Dagspunk?
I was gonna say,
mayonnaise?
No.
Enchanted magical Dagwood mayonnaise?
No, the random sugar concoction that you guys put on your apples the other day.
Right.
Just, like, layer it on there and then post it on inappropriate subreddits.
See, the value won't be their amiibos, value will be their ours. In 30 years, we'll be unto gods. We will rule this earth, and anything that we have honestly own at any point in time will be worth millions. Let alone things actually come from our bodies. So imagine if we were to eat one of these, pass it through, then attempt to sell it. Priceless.
So priceless. Let's take a moment. I want to point out. Here we start off with normal Samus. And normal Samus has little platform boot supports because, yep. Okay, I get that. She's not wearing, like, any sort of heels. It's just, supporting her.
Unless she's wearing platforms.
Then we go over to Zero Suit Samus. Zero Suit Samus, who has this, like... form contouring, plastic support. Okay, because I get it.
Her entire leg.
She's literally not touching the base. She's, like, mid-jump. I understand that. And then you get to fucking Lank. Lank, who gets a yellow rectangular prism.
He doesn't get
prism.
Shit. It's not even, like, elegantly placed there. Honestly, until someone pointed out that Samus had, like, this little, like, thing, I never noticed. I'm too busy looking at her butt or looking at... whatever. What's this crud on her butt? I didn't do that. Anyway, I was too looking at her hair, looking at her gun. I even noticed a little... honestly, that's kind of shaped inappropriately, going directly into her butt. But regardless, Lynx is just kind of lazy. And let us not even talk about the 30th anniversary Mario, who has, like, this massive, like, transparent cube going up into his nethers.
Surfer, I'm trying to think about your question there. You probably don't need a 970 if you're okay with low to medium graphics. Although, you're going to be set for a while if that's all you're ever looking for.
Yeah.
If you're planning on watching streams with a couple tabs open, though,
don't
and playing a game...
Don't use Chrome.
A lot of RAM is probably good.
Don't use Chrome.
I like Lank's figurine. It's not bad. It's just... what the fuck is going on with that? What the fuck? Nintendo, we're better than this! We're better than this! We can make this happen!
Yeah, the whole point of buying a kind of a Bampy video card is future-proofing.
Yeah.
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 Like, for example, our GTX 670 is still useful. It can't play most newer games at a max, but it was good for a good, like, 4 years, I'd say. So, yeah.
I think that Ramune's right. Right now, all you probably need is 8 gigabytes of RAM. If it's literally a choice between getting 16 gigabytes of RAM or getting something less than a 970, go for the 970, because RAM will get cheaper and you'll be able to upgrade that much more cheaply in general.
I was going to say same thing, Ramune. If you're getting like more than 8 gigs of RAM, like 16, then you're like making video on your computer. That's what you need at that point.
Or no, you might be me. You don't know how many tabs I keep open at all points in time.
Of Chrome?
Yes.
So you have 2 tabs open? God damn. Wow.
No, okay, so normally when I'm like on my laptop, like, I'll start browsing Imgur while I'm watching 2 to 3 streams.
Right.
And I'll be on Reddit, and I'll probably have a document or two open that I'm working on for my math stuff.
Right.
And I'll have all that going.
Right.
And when I browse Reddit or Imgur, I have somewhere between 5 and 40 tabs open.
I like the spread there. I like the spread. 5 to 40. Sometimes you get a good.
You do.
You find a gem of something you never knew about. I want to see all these pictures.
And I open every single one of them one at a time.
Yep.
And then I slowly work the number down. And then I repeat. So I benefit from lots of RAM. I use most of my RAM at all times. We're gonna play a game tonight, everybody!
Is 16 gigs necessary for Photoshop, Ramune? If it's a new Photoshop, maybe, because I got a recently newer Photoshop, but I only have 8 gigs around my personal computer.
And it hurts.
And it hurts. It really hurts. If I have Premiere and Photoshop open at the same time, my computer's like, what the fuck, man? I can't hold all this fucking shit. Just put one down. I just can't do it both.
Vidango, some of us don't believe in holding ourselves to your 9-tab standards, and Sark, but it's okay.
Well, there's a program you actually can get for Chrome called the Great Suspender. Any tab that isn't accessed for more than 5 minutes,
it'll just say you're off to the side. You're not consuming anything.
Yeah.
Okay, that's cool.
It's actually really useful because I'm the same way. I'll have multiple Chrome windows. Each window will have like 10 tabs. Like, oh, I want to check that. I want to check that again in like 2 weeks, maybe.
All right, let me do this, because we just got back to the main cycle screen here, and we'll wait for this to go again. Tonight we're playing Undertale, which was gifted courtesy of Misa.
Oh, scroll back up.
Oh, wait, why?
I saw a beautiful tale from one of our viewers here.
Oh, I'll do that. Here's our backstory, by the way.
Mickle. Hey, OBG, fun story. I saw part of your Dead Space 1 stream before I made an account. I thought you guys were worth following, but I forgot literally everything about you till 14 months ago when I subbed, so that happened.
It's great. Mickle, I did not know that was how you found the cast, but
that's awesome.
That is awesome.
I guess you're one of the primordial viewers.
You want to know what happens with me? I don't follow people on
the Twitch?
On the Twitch. I bookmark their stream, and if I come back to it, like, enough, then I follow them.
Then they earn the right?
Yeah, I don't know why. I'm just needlessly selective about it.
If I see someone on the subreddit more than once, and I kind of recognize them, and I've been to their stream once, I'm like, yeah, follow. And then, yeah. I'm pretty liberal with the follows. If you ever look at OBG's follow list, it's pretty ridiculous. So, I kind of missed what's happening here.
Wow, I literally put the introductory movie on so that you'd be able to see the introductory movie, Brawly.
So I have heard this game owes allegiance, owes some of its lineage to Earthbound. And having played Earthbound and loving Earthbound, that music sounded almost exactly like Earthbound.
Aww.
So.
Vidango, you found us through Dark Souls. That's where a lot of early viewers found us from, especially a lot of ones that caught or stuck around. Creepin', hello and welcome back.
Hey, Creepin'.
Now I'm gonna wait for this to cycle through
long
again.
Long ago, two races ruled over Earth. Humans and monsters.
Coincidentally, neither race had faces.
One day, war broke out between the two races.
That, it seems mismatched, but
after a long battle, the humans were victorious! I'm not quite sure how, but okay. They sealed the monsters underground with a magic spell.
That's because they had a magic spell on their side.
Many years later,
You can already tell just from looking at this.
Mount Abbott.
21X.
21X, that's...
Legends say that those who climb the mountain and never return you can tell from watching this opening sequence here that this is basically the same storyline as Dark Souls.
Kind of.
They're like entirely kind of. The same.
Oh.
Chimera, you found through Wind Wanker. Ah, it's good stuff.
And she tripped.
Nyxia. Or wait, who found it through, Prison Architect? Well, regardless, I had fun with Prison Architect. Mordecai, you found us through Outlast?
Nice.
We have to go back to that game at some point. I kind of liked it. I kind of enjoyed it. And Misa, Bioshock Infinite was good times.
All right. I get it now. I see what's happening.
Cool. Okay. So, let me see here. I'm going to bring us back up, hopefully.
Ah, you like this? You like this?
It's okay. It's not like I don't despise it.
Honestly, all I hope for.
Really? That's
the And the text is all super awesome. It works well. In fact, we don't have to like shift it around. It's amazing. If you're here before cast, you probably saw me spamming shit in the chat to make sure it looked right.
Majora's Mask was fun. Mordecai, you made the unwise decision
to go overboard.
Basically 21 months. Also, yep. We have to update. We need. I don't mind having Snake in there, but we need something new. Just like okay. You know, just like we're at the point where we need
the
new
he's,
one.
He's the 20-month one. So anyone higher than 20,
which is why I'm saying now we're gonna need a new one because people are pushing up there.
Yeah.
And
yeah,
I appreciate it. Oh, Bloodborne, was Alien Isolation really a year ago?
About September.
Damn.
Yeah, we played September.
That was fun, but damn.
Yeah.
I've heard that the game is much easier to control with the keyboard than it is with a joystick. I do not mind either way.
Okay. Do you have your...
We have both a keyboard and...
We can do the keyboard.
A joystick.
Do we have our... Either of us have our Borderlands 2 mouse that we've seen from Loot Crate?
Why do you need a Borderlands 2 mouse pad?
Because it's fucking huge.
I don't know where mine went. So let me get a mouse pad.
Probably. Got it. This is a good idea. Boop, boop. Kylie, you're not transparent on camera. Prostate of mine, you made the unwise decision
to go overboard.
So I didn't realize these were on here. I didn't chance to update them. Whatever, they're fucked up and weird.
That's good. It's okay. Zuna, your eyes are bleeding from 20 hours of The Witcher 3. I hope you're enjoying it if you're putting yourself through that.
Oh.
Did those not go through?
It's so busted.
Oh my god!
It's so busted.
Oh wow, it's broken.
Once it loads once, it should work fine.
No, it won't anymore. Okie dokie, Loki, and Paco the Sage. You've each made the unwise decision.
To go overboard.
We just need better internet. Or to shrink the size of the GIF. That's probably the better solution.
Hey, look at that! The noise is... Okay, that was... Thank... Is there a way to turn that off? Is that streampro.io?
No, that's the chat. That should be switch alerts at the top.
There we go.
No, just keep it on. It's fine. It's hilarious. How shitty it is.
Wow, it's really shitty. Bad. No, we're good. We're good. Okay, let's do this. Did you want to start the game, or do you want me to start the game? It's up to you.
Right, go ahead. You go ahead.
Just me? Me? Yeah. Okay. Right.
Typically, before a stream, I go and...
He goes and...
I goes and...
He goes ands.
Kind of load the... I play all of these sub-alerts once or twice to kind of get them kind of cached into our URL browser in our stream software.
So Z, X, C, full screen is F4, hold escape is to quit. When you... HP is 0, you lose. Alright, I'm good with that. Oh, wait, is that... Was that an anniversary blow?
Who, what now?
That was 12 months, I believe, of support from Paco and Loki. Thank you, guys. Oh, but we only blew them once. We owe one more.
Okay.
Side note, if you have a real anniversary as well, you two, you should let us know so that we can blow you as well.
That's
it's
hot.
It's not normally something you do, but...
I mean, we can help out with that. If Paco is, you know.
Alright. Name... Whoa. If Paco's into that sort of thing, I mean, you...
I was implying erectile dysfunction.
Whoa,
Even he's outside help.
He's virile.
Virile?
Paco is a... He's a stallion. I mean, he doesn't have, like, a thick, luxurious mane, but...
By choice.
It's perfect. What do we name our fallen human?
Your fallen human.
Okay. Z.
Give her a real name.
Boop, boop, boop.
Zplunk?
Okay, her name is Zplunk.
Give her a real
Zplunk.
Call her Pukat.
No, no, I'm okay with I'm Pukat. Fine with Zplunk.
Oh, please no. Please, an actual human name a human being would use.
Zplunk. Zplunk is entirely a normal name.
Please, a name an actual.
This
being.
Is a divergent timeline, Brawly. Where there's monsters,
right?
Do you want something else?
Yes, a name.
Give me a better name.
Bouquet.
Well, we can't name it Bouquet. That's like the normal go-to.
Yeah, that's our normal lady name.
Is it a dude?
I'm pretty sure the main character's a female.
Then we should call her Frank.
Frankie could work.
No, Frank.
Call her Frankie.
Frank.
I've met girls named Frankie.
Boom. I will name my future son Zplunk. I honestly feel like, based off the chat response, Zplunk is quite the popular name.
No, it's not. No, it's not.
Okay.
Main character's gender is not specified. My bad.
Okay. Honestly, if there is enough support for Zplunk, I'm not. I can't fight the people and their will.
Thought I didn't know this game had character creation in it. I did not know that.
Boom. Boom.
Call it Nyxia.
Call it Nyxia.
Nyxia, right there. No, not Zplunk. Name her. Well, where's Zplunk?
So I think we just fell down into the mountain here and landed on a pile of leaves and flowers.
Got it.
And I can see our character model is already that, like, amorphous gender choice. Our body is basically like a blueberry that has weird rubber bands tied around the top of it and squeeze the head out the top. It's unigender. It is... Nyxia, your name could have been fine there. Aglation, you made the unwise decision
to go overboard. Howdy, I'm Flowey. Flowey the flower.
Is it Flowey or Flowey?
Flowey the flower.
If you want to go with Flowey, I'm not going to fight you on that.
I'm Flowey the flower. God damn it.
Fuck you, kids.
You're new to the underground, aren't ya? Golly, you must be so confused. Someone ought to teach you how things work around here.
Not you, Flowey the flower.
I guess little me will have to do. Ready? Here we go! See that heart? That is your soul, the very culmination of your being. Okay, got it. Your soul starts off weak, but can grow strong if you gain a lot of LV. I'm guessing levels?
Probably.
What's LV stand for? Why, love, of course.
Aww.
You want some love, don't you? Don't worry, I'll share some with you. From the base of my stem, little girl, or boy, or where the hell you are.
Whoa. Doesn't it come from the tip? Isn't that how that goes?
Well, he's stem. It's fine, just keep going.
Titch. I'm gonna open this up for later, but...
Oh. Down there, love is shared through... Little white, friendless pellets.
Friendliness.
Friendliness pellets. Are you ready? Move around, get as many as you can.
It's an evil monster.
You idiot.
No.
In this world, it's kill or be killed.
Boom, boom, boom.
Why would anyone pass up an opportunity like this?
Boom, 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 boom. Oh God!
Die!
Oh God! I don't know if Zplunk is getting out of this one.
No! No! No!
Oh?
Oh? Fuck!
What terrible creature torturing a poor innocent youth?
That's our goat mom. It's actually a lady. But if you want to do...
Please.
What a terrible creature torturing such a poor innocent youth.
Don't be afraid, my child. I am Toriel, caretaker of the ruins. I pass through this place every day to see if anyone has fallen down. You were first human to come here in a long time.
You.
Come, I will guide you through the catacombs.
Go, Mom!
This way.
Can I go back? Yeah. I can go back. Yeah, I'm gonna get the fuck out of here. I'm not down with this goat mom thing. I'd like to go back to the surface world.
Nah, man.
No, fuck. All right, whatever.
Goat mom.
Oh.
The shadow of the ruins looms above, filling you with determination. HP fully restored. Save point.
Welcome to your new home, innocent one.
Bah.
Allow me to educate you in the operation of the ruins. The ruins are full of puzzles. Ancient fuses between diversions and door keys. One must solve the move from room to room. Please adjust yourself to sight of them. Is enter kind of your check?
Only the fearless may proceed. Brave ones, foolish ones, both walk not the middle path.
Oh, so get knock all the other ones down. I get that. All right. Yeah, so
can't
basically all the commands I have are directions, enter, and then ZX and C to my knowledge.
Okay.
I have no idea how to get out of this menu. There we go, C again. Perfect.
To make progress here, you will need to trigger several switches.
Oh!
Do not worry, I have labeled the ones that you need to flip.
Press Z to read signs.
Alright.
Alternatively, I can actually press Enter to read signs, so, you know...
Got it.
Stay on the path! Can't climb shit. Alright, got it. Oh, wow, look at that clearly labeled sign!
Yep, Misa, right now Dag's playing.
Please press this switch! Toriel, you know...
I don't trust this.
Come on! Go on, you can be a little bit less backseat. Just put it out there. Just throwing it around.
Please press this switch too. Toriel.
Ah!
Splendid! I am proud of you, little one. Let us move to the next room.
This switch doesn't work.
Wow! Wow, Toriel, thanks so much! For putting together this amazing set of instructions. Perfect. This is amazing.
As a human living in the underground, monsters may attack you. You will need to be prepared for this situation. However, worry not. The process is simple.
Don't get hit by the little white shit.
When you encounter a monster, you will enter a fight. While you're in a fight, strike up a friendly conversation. Stall for time. I will come to resolve the conflict. Practice talking to the dummy.
Game music's a bit loud, DJ.
Cool, I can do that.
We can fix that.
Yep. There. That's a reasonably significant reduction, but yell at me if we need more.
You encounter the dummy.
Whoa, it's a little mean calling it a dummy.
Okay.
Whatever, you don't have to laugh at my joke. It's fine.
I get it, it's a dummy.
You talk to a dummy. It doesn't seem much for conversation.
Toriel seems happy with you. You won!
You won XXP? Sorry, 0XP and 0 gold. Very good.
Thanks, Toriel.
You are very good.
If his name is Dummy, I don't know. It feels a little bit unfair. Oh, we're kissing. Our tiny little noses touch. We'll be one.
There's another puzzle in this room. I wonder if you can solve it.
Well, maybe you fucking clearly labeled it, Goat Mom.
Frog, it attacks you! Frog it. Life is difficult for this enemy.
She's just... Look at her little passive-aggressive... Fuck you doing, Froggit? It's later on. You're not supposed to be at this point in the tutorial.
Shit. Don't be fucking with my kid, Froggit. Okay.
The Western Room is the Eastern Room's blueprint. Okay. So, zoom, 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 zoom. Thing and thing.
I like it. I like it. This is the puzzle, but... Here, take my hand for a moment.
Way to walk us straight through the damn puzzle! Marbles or duck? I know you might prefer, like, duck-themed games. You're all about the corkscrew penis, but... People aren't into goats, too. It's a thing.
Puzzles seem a little too dangerous for you now.
Hey, Poseidon, New England, how you been?
What's up, Surfs? What's up, Sir Duck? You have done excellently thus far, my child.
Yeah, it's because you're a damn dirty backseat gamer, Toriel.
What's up, Alphison? How you doing? However, I have a difficult request to ask of you.
It's going to be, like, inappropriate, because...
I would like you to walk to the end of the room by yourself.
Whoa! That might be asking a little bit much, Goat Mom. I mean...
That's a little forward. Forgive me for this.
Fuck!
I believe in you, Dag. You can do this, man. You can do this.
I'm even gonna stay up on the lit pathway here. Yeah, we got this. We got this, team!
You're keeping the path?
I don't break rules. Not for Goat Mom. Not for Goat Mom, not for anybody! I know.
Don't leave the path, do not leave the path. Hey, what's up, Draconian?
We're looking good so far. Hey, Drac. Buzzy Beetle, it's all about those high-speed, high-octane thrills.
That's new. Oh!
Woo!
Greetings, my child.
Woo!
Don't worry, I did not leave you. I was merely behind this pillar the whole time. Wow. Amazing.
I believe this game was recently released on Steam. I could be wrong, Black Dang It Epic, but...
LOS the shit out of this. Thank you for trusting me. However, there was an important reason for this exercise. To test your independence.
Got there! Did this!
I must attend to some business, and you must stay alone for a while.
Look at... Okay, here's the problem. I'm gonna see about moving us over a little bit because seeing those sad faces is important. There we go. I can lose a shoulder. I'm okay with this.
Yeah.
But look at her. She seems genuinely distressed about having to walk away for 5 minutes.
She's not a helicopter mom, Nixia. She's literally going away and letting us on our own, giving us our independence.
Wow. Wow. Thanks, Goat Mom. Thanks, Goat Mom. There we go. We're back.
Please remain here. It's dangerous to explore by yourself. I have an idea. I will give you a cell. Oh, wow, thank you. That's so nice of you.
Given that we're deep underground at this point, I'm kind of curious whether or not cell phone reception is going to be that good.
She has T-Mobile, so it's Wi-Fi calling.
All right.
Call us, T-Mobile. We can be sponsors. I don't give a fuck. If you have anything for anything, just call. Just like the dad from Earthbound. Be good, all right?
Oh. Wait, can I not go behind the pillar
call
too?
Call her right now.
See?
Mom.
This is Toriyo. You only wanted to say hello? Well then. Hello? I hope that suffices. Hee hee.
I'm gonna flirt with Goat Mom. I'm flirting with Goat Mom!
Huh? Oh, He's a goat! What do you expect? How adorable. I could pinch your cheek. You can certainly find better than an old woman like me.
Whoa. You might have a beard, but that's okay. We're into beards on this stream. Alright. We'll give them all a go through. Let's call her Goat Mom.
Hey, what's up, Naruki? This is Toriel. Huh? Did you just call me Mom?
So cute.
Well, I suppose. Would that make you happy? To call me Mother?
No, we called you Mom. It's a difference, Goat Woman.
Well then, call me whatever you like.
Aww.
Stats.
We have no attack, no defense.
You got a stick?
We do have a stick, and we are wearing a bandage. Alright. Oh, so now we've already done that. Huh. We can never call our mother again.
This is Toriel. You want to know more about me?
I'm a goat. Well, I like to hang on the runes.
I'm afraid there's not much to say.
Eat tin cans, you know, the normal.
I am just a silly little lady who worries too much.
Alpha Center, our name is Zikpidlik. Zikpidlik? You gotta slur the XPD a little bit. Zikpidlik?
The premier genderless name of our generation.
It's an amalgam of all other names, and then we threw an X in front of it just cause. Fuck it. So, do we listen to Goat Mom? I'm gonna recklessly push forward, but...
Oh, shit, Dag.
Fuck.
Hello? This is Toriel.
Question. Is that the frog we saw before?
Maybe.
Is that a pair of tiny frog balls swinging back and forth underneath it?
I'm assuming those are his hands, I hope.
Or tiny frog balls.
It could be.
What kind of frog stands on its back legs while its front legs just go, whoa,
well,
whoa,
his life isn't
whoa,
very good, whoa, so we know already that, things are going well for him.
You have not left that room, have you?
Oh, okay.
There are a few puzzles ahead that I have yet to explain. It would be dangerous for you to try to solve them by yourself.
Whoa.
Be good, alright?
Whimsome approached meekly.
Oh! Oh!
Whimsome, attack 5, defense 0. This monster is too sensitive to fight.
Oh, I have no choice.
Whoa!
Whimsome continues to mutter apologies. Console him. Halfway through your first word, Whimsome bursts into tears and runs away.
We did it, Reddit!
You won!
We did it! Wow, I would have had to...
Good job!
Playfully crinkling through the leaves fills you with determination. Your HP, your heart power is fully restored.
Cool. See you at the game. Excellent. All right. Talk to the frog.
I will talk to Giant White Balls McFrogerson.
Ribbit. Excuse me, human.
Excuse me, human.
I have some advice for you about battling monsters. If you act a certain way or fight until you almost defeat them, they might not want to battle you anymore. If a monster does not want to fight you, please, use some mercy, human.
Alright. I didn't notice that we had a mercy option
It's the final... Ooh.
Oh! Let's try offering mercy.
Spare him. Well, we know Wimpson doesn't like fighting at all.
I don't want to fight!
Not a spoiler, but a gameplay feature, if a monster's name is Yellow, you can spare them in the Mercy win.
Okay.
Okay. So that basically means we have worn them down.
What's up, Mono Bueno? Another Wimpson.
Okay.
It says take one. Take a piece of candy?
No. No. I already have a piece of candy.
Well done.
I don't need two pieces of candy. That would have been rude to take more than one.
Monster, can you get info about it?
I don't know. There we go. That's how we do that.
Heals 10 HP, has a distinct non-licorice. Excellent. Has distinct non-licorice flavor. That makes it. That
Glad
means
to hear.
It's amazing. Doesn't matter what the hell it is. Another Wimpson.
We don't taco, brah. We don't taco with one bit.
I feel like that's gonna crumble.
Yes.
Who would have thought?
Fortunately, there's a playful pile of leaves listed below us. I froggit hopped close.
So we already know his life is pretty shitty.
It's a compliment.
Make him feel good. Oh. I was flattered anyway.
Ew, sir. I want a delightful ballsy little frog. Okay, those are either hands.
They're hands.
But look, they're blinking. Is he sitting on, like, a tiny three-flamed little slug monster?
Kavath, what I'm basically implying that a gun in the mouth with the trigger pulled is better than licorice.
No! Avoid the flies!
Oh, he seems reluctant.
Spare. Yeah! Got some gold. We did it, Reddit.
It's alright, so... Well, tits.
Well, tits indeed, Brawly. There we go.
Cool.
Hey, Goat Mom!
Hello, this is Toriel. For no reason in particular, which do you prefer? Cinnamon or butterscotch?
It's definitely cinnamon. I
B-scotch all the way.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
Are you serious, man?
Whoa!
Yeah. Whoa!
Yeah,
that's cinnamon.
Oh, I see. Thank you very much.
Toriel, we've walked like three steps.
Hello, this is Toriel.
Like three fucking steps.
Helicopter mom, helicopter goat mom.
But you don't dislike butterscotch, do you? I know what your preference is, but would you turn up your nose if you found it on your plate? Right, I understand. Thank you for being patient, by the way.
I don't hate butterscotch, but yeah, if it's a choice.
You wouldn't turn up, would you?
Oh, what would it?
If I were to just slave over a hot...
Okay.
3 out of 4 great rocks recommend you push them!
Oh. What a twist!
Another Wimpson.
We're gonna make it feel better. Ah, what a solution to that puzzle.
I'm sure they'll get tougher as the game goes along.
What a solution. Here we are. It would have been too easy. Poot, poot.
Please don't step on the leaves. I bet you that's
the path. So, straight down. A pair of froggets hop towards you!
Well, shit.
Alright, let's compliment the first frogget.
But it's flooded anyway.
Good job, frogget.
Perfect.
Oh. There we go. We dodged successfully. Let's make this happen.
I don't even know why it's here.
I wasn't bullying the Wimpson. It's like when I go and say, Brawly, you look... I was gonna say beautiful, and then that should happen. Froggit doesn't seem to know why it's here. We're gonna compliment the second Froggit.
So I think when their names are yellow, you can mercy them.
Yep. And now that I think that because they're both yellow now,
you can mercy them.
But I hope I can. I don't know how to get out of this.
Escape.
Escape also quits the game if you hold it down.
Oh, okay.
Let's try another compliment. We'll try another one.
Ribbit, ribbit, and hop hop!
Bum, bum, bum. There we go. X to go back. Thank you so much. An overt moose, okay.
An overt moose!
I didn't read the first half of your name properly.
Shift is back as well, looks like. Or X.
That is good to know. Alright, let's spare these froggets.
We did it!
Got some money.
So straight down, right, straight up, right. Okay.
Blackbird, it's entirely a huge mega fucking spoiler. Just so you know, it's literally a huge spoiler.
No.
What are you saying about the game?
Okay. Oh.
At least it tells you where you fucked up.
I grazed it a little bit. Whatever. Whatever. Let's walk away. Do they advertise that on the store page? That's cool, Bidango. No, it's fine. It's fine, BP Haru. Don't let Brawly bully you. Mold Small.
Ooh.
Is this a giant Jell-O?
Maybe.
Do you remember, back in the middle of the last century when everything was in Jell-O?
Even staplers?
That was during the off. That was the end of the century.
Mold Small. Flirt with it.
I can imitate with it.
You lie immobile with Mold Small. You feel like you understand the world a little bit better.
Scorch. I scorch it so scorchily. Alright, easy enough.
Mold Small waits pensively.
Oh, I think we're good. We can spare it. Spare it.
Hold on. You got some gold.
There we are. Alright. Whoa. 3 rocks? Whew. That might be a little too much for me. Let's flirt with it.
Cha-cha-cha-cha. You wiggle your hips. Cha-cha-cha. Mold Small wiggles back.
Ooh, sexy wiggle. Oh!
Oh, hey, no.
Wait, is it doing a different attack because I did a different thing? The aroma of lime gelatin wafts through.
You can mercy it now.
Yeah.
Well done.
Kylie, I don't know if you've ever flirted with Jell-O, but it's a little uncomfortable. Like, a wee little bit uncomfortable.
Not that one.
It might have to be all three.
Not that one.
It literally might have to be all three.
Whoa!
Oh. Whoa there, partner! Who said you could push me around? Huh? So you're asking me to move over? Okay, just for you, pumpkin. Huh? You want me to move some more? Just scooch over a scooch? Alrighty, how's this? Oh. Huh? That was the wrong direction? Okay, I think I got it. Was that helpful?
Yeah, it was pretty helpful. Thanks, Rock.
Oh!
You tripped into a line of Mold Smalls!
Oh, can you mercy them all?
I think I can just mercy them all at this point. We got there! We got there, Jell-O Molds!
I think we need to give this rock a stern docu.
Huh, you want me to stay there? You'll give me a real workout. Whew.
It was just a simple misunderstanding between that rock and myself.
That's true.
We got there. We got there. The Red Pony, we might be off to a bit of a rocky start, but it's not that bad.
Knowing the mouse might one day leave its hole and get the cheese,
it fills you with determination.
Excellent.
I can do that.
Excellently saved.
So there's a tiny mouse hole there.
This cheese has been here quite a long time. It's stuck to the table.
Okay,
that's fine. Can you check the hole?
I tried. There was nothing there.
Okay.
I wonder if there's a ghost there. Are they gone yet?
This ghost keeps saying, Oh. Z z z z z z z z z z z z z z z z z z z z z z z z z z z. Should we move with force? No. Z z z z z z z z z z z z z z z z z z z z z z z z z z z z z. Are they gone yet? Z z z z z z z z z z z z z z z z z z. Lapushin, I can't think of a reason why you wouldn't stand or show up there.
You know why? Because we're using streampro.io, and there's an option to make it so bots don't show up. So maybe if someone has the word bot in their name, they won't show up.
I'm so sorry, Lapushin.
I don't want to move him with force.
Can you walk like...
No. He's blocking the way. It would be impolite to step over him.
I don't want to...
There's got to be an alternate solution than to bully the poor, tired ghost!
Alright.
Hey, what's up, J-Rubs?
There's got to be a better way!
We're using enter to confirm, Beefy. Maybe try Z?
I'm already trying it, don't worry.
Zerubs, I've heard this game's about 8 hours long. I'm enjoying it so far, it's cute. If you enjoyed Earthbound at all, as a kid, I say this game will definitely tap into some a bit of that nostalgia. So, it's cute. It's been humor so far.
Z.
Here comes Snap-Stab Look!
Maybe check him first?
Snap-Stab Look! Ooh. 10 attack! 10 defense!
This monster doesn't seem to have a sense of humor!
Oh, I'm really funny!
Oh, he's crying!
Oh, so sad!
Ooh!
So he has no... Have you tried to cheer him up, perhaps?
You gave Napstab Look a patient smile. To be fair, when I've been woken up from a nap like that, I do not want someone to just smile.
He wasn't even sleeping. He was
alone.
He was pretending to sleep. He was lying.
Heh.
Really not feeling up to it right now, sorry!
That looks just a little bit better.
May you cheer him again?
We'll cheer him one more time and then we're gonna flirt if he needs a little bit more.
You told Napstab Look a little joke!
Hey, why did the chicken cross the road?
Because he wanted to go there.
That's accurate.
Whoa, hey, that's actually a little extreme.
Cheering seemed to have improved Napstab's looks mood again. Fuck yeah, we're doing it!
I just weigh you down!
Oh, he went back to tears. Went back down to tears!
Cheering seems to have improved Napstab's looks mood again.
Oh, okay.
It's okay. Good. There, we'll do another flirt.
I just weigh you down.
No, 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 no.
Alright. Let's cheer.
Nip, Natsnap wants to show you something.
Let me try. I call it Dabber Bloke. Dapper Bloke. Do you like it?
Aw.
I just want to see if that changed anything.
I knew it!
Oh, do it again, maybe.
No!
Whoa, whoa.
I wasn't nice enough to it!
You have to start over again.
Cheer him on. Hey there, pretty pistol. You try to cat and soul Napstap look. Heh.
Heh. Ooh!
The faint odor of ectoplasm permeates the vicinity.
Heh. Heh.
Wow. I can see why people recommended using the mouse pad here. Hey, buddy Squeak.
I just weigh you down.
Napstap look is pretending to sleep.
I think cheer is the way to go.
I don't, it might not matter.
Heh.
Hmm. You might have to item.
I might.
Cheer him on again!
It sounded like he wanted information about the hat, but...
Well, cheer probably would have been like, you choose cheer and it compliments his hat.
I'm fine. Thanks.
Must be nice to have monster candy.
Must be nice.
We got that dodge in there.
Heh. Heh. That is brutal. I don't know how to deal with that shit.
Did you do flirt again?
Yeah.
I'm pretty sure cheer is the way to go here.
Dude, I can't keep... He's staring into the distance. No, Dargaze, I know I'm running into that attack. The attack traps you when it does.
Yeah.
That. Like, it starts going around and it brings a wave over.
Oh, I'm really funny.
Napstap looks wishing they weren't here. Cheer him on.
Heh. Heh.
Well done.
Apparently, Dark Exodus.
Cheermon.
Heh.
All right.
I should have read that again. I'm so fucked. Why am I not reading what he's saying? I'm the worst. No.
Ooh. You got like one hit left.
I know! I want to see your hat!
You can run away. You can run away, perhaps.
I want it!
Okay, that might be the best thing. Yeah, I'm dead.
I think this is it. This is it for you, Dag.
No. No, we're not. You give Napsep like a cruel look.
No. Go ahead. Do it. Just end it.
I just weigh you down. Well, that was different that time. I always wish you weren't here anymore. Yeah, we can't flee Lothario. The flee option is completely gone. I think Dag fucked up, but he didn't check out the guy's hat.
I literally might not have a way to do this except die or attack him. I don't want to attack him. Well, it's not random guessing, J-Rubs. Like, there was a choice that was probably correct. Chirmon, he looked a little bit better there. You told Napstep look a little joke. Heh.
Oh, that's actually, oh.
We might have, like, gotten the point where his mood is reset a little bit. Trick seems to have improved Napstep look's mood again.
There we go. Keep cheering him on.
Napstep look wants to show you something.
There you go.
Let me try. I call it Dapper Bloke.
Bloke. Dapper Bloke.
Do you like it?
He eagerly awaits our response.
See, before he didn't respond to him at all, he just looked at him and didn't do anything.
Right, I thought I would check out his hat. Like, that's what I wanted to check, but...
You think we cheer or do we flirt with him?
I'm pretty sure it's just cheer, Mon.
Okay, we'll cheer him.
Oh, gee.
Oh. I usually come to the ruins because there's nobody around. But today I met somebody nice. Huh. Oh, I'm rambling again. I'll get out of your way.
We're going straight back to that fucking cheese. Gets me right here. Knowing the mouse might someday leave its hole and get the cheese fills you with determination.
Well done.
Woo! That's right, everybody! OBG succeeds! And... Shh. What is a Bloke?
It's Bloke. He said Bloke. B-L-O-O-K.
I'm worried now, then. Spider bake sale! All proceeds go to real spiders!
Got it.
Let's leave 7 gold in the web. Some spiders crawled down and gave you a donut. Take the donut.
Thank you.
Good. Alright, so what's our inventory look like? Spider donut.
We got a spider donut. Hey, what's up, Quinter Regen?
A donut made with spider cider in the batter. Heals 12 heart points.
Got it.
There we go. Ah, yet another giant bald frog.
Did you miss it? Spider bake sale, damn to the left, to right.
Come eat food made by spiders, for spiders, of spiders! Don't ask questions.
Ribbit, sigh. My friend never listens to me. Whenever I talk, they skip through my words by pressing X.
Oh, that's cruel!
That's right. Pressing X. Oh, well, at least you listen to me.
Aww.
Ribbit. I heard using F4 can make you have a full screen.
Silent spiders made of people!
But what does F4 stand for? Four frogs?
Metal Gear.
I've only seen a maximum of 3 frogs in this room. This is troubling, to say the least.
Oh, ribbit. Hey, that's right, there's only 3 frogs.
Maybe try talking where there might be a frog.
I doubt that's the case.
I heard you're quite merciful for a human. Surely you know now a monster wears a yellow name when you can spare it.
Yes, we do.
What do you think of that?
Very helpful. It's bad.
It's very helpful. Thank you.
It is rather helpful. Remember, sparing is just saying you won't fight. Maybe one day you'll have to do it even their name isn't Yellow.
Remember this. Remember this, chat! Sometimes you'll just... You have to take a chance. You have to say, I will not fight, even if I want to. It's Gobum!
Hello? I just realized that it's been a while since I have cleaned up.
Oh!
I was not expecting to have company so soon. There's probably a lot of things lying around here and there. You can pick them up, but do not carry more than you need. Somebody might see something you really like.
Oh!
You will want to leave room in your pockets for that.
Totally already forgotten, Nyxia. Pop Tartarus, by the way, first of all, yes.
I like that name, it's hilarious.
Important question is, was Pop Tartarus already taken, so you added the X's on each side on Twitch?
Or did people know how straight edge you were?
Either way, I'm down with the name, and I officially upvote Pop Tartarus as the remember that shit person. Remind me every battle.
So I just imagine, like, so there's like, who's in the fucking Tartarus? Which Titan is that? In Greek mythology.
Tartarus is literally, go on, anyway.
Oh, I'm being dumb. Oh, no. There's one Titan, oh, fuck, I'm being stupid. Anyway, he pops out of, I'm being dumb. It was gonna be a shitty joke. Just keep going. Just go. I'm being stupid. Just keep going.
Whoa! Looks drew near. What?
Don't pick on.
Looks. Six attack, six defense. Don't pick
Kronos! Yes, that's what it is. Kronos was inside Tartarus. That's like his coffin cell thing. Just imagine him Kronos is popping out like a Pop-Tart. There we go. The joke came to fruition.
See, I think Tartarus, and I think giant, like, beast man with a hammer.
Oh, yeah.
I mean, it works too, but...
Yeah. Kronos was in Tartarus. Thank you.
His name is Lux Eyewalker. It's a reference to Star Wars, okay.
Please don't pick on me! Please don't pick on me!
Looks gnashes his teeth.
Don't pick on him, Dag.
Whoa. Do you think maybe I should pick on him?
No!
It's okay.
Don't pick on him. He asked you not to.
Finally, someone gets it. He understands me.
Looks is gazing at you. Can he do anything else?
It's fair now.
Oh.
You won! Alright, we're getting gold, but no XP though. Talk where there might be a frog. I know it might be dumb, but give it a shot, just in case. Okay.
I'm pretty sure that it was just a joke, because there's only three frogs. I would not put it back.
If you played Earthbound, you would. Just say.
Okay, got it.
There's just one switch! Just one switch!
Ooh! Megossip! Crawl up close. And he has one of those. Oh, that's new.
It's the first time I've ever opened up the attack menu.
Oh, okay.
The mold smell's already good. We gotta deal with this Megossip.
Check him.
Seven attack, five defense. It seems evil, but it's just with the wrong crowd. It's been hanging out with too many, like, I don't know, grape-flavored Jell-O molds. The lime-flavored Jell-O molds, they're cool. We're down with them. They're good people. You know, sometimes the lime-flavored ones, they actually have, like, lettuce wrapped in them. No one wants to eat it, but that shit's good for you. If you're gonna preserve an old salad, might as well.
Eat the swab!
And a sexy wiggle.
The aroma of lime gelatin wafts through. Okay, time to talk him down. Whew!
I don't care!
Let me try and spare the Jell-O mold first.
Mold small burbles quietly. Okay, I can do that.
That way you don't have to deal with the mixed slop, whatever the fuck his name is.
Nothing like alone time!
Oh.
He's dancing, you see that?
Megossip doesn't have a care in the world!
Woo!
He's smiling now, I think.
That's all he wanted!
He just wanted to dance.
He didn't even need to talk, he's just like, just leave me alone, everybody, and we can be friends! Because he fell in with the wrong crowd. When he talked to him, we found that he fell in with the wrong crowd, and apparently that gelatin was a little bit too much for him. It was a good gelatin, but... We did it!
Well done.
We did it, team! You know, it's been a little bit over an hour.
Sure.
Let's take a quick 3-minute break.
Sure.
When we get back,
more Undertale. It's charming. I'm actually enjoying it. It's cute.
It's kind of adorable. But yeah. All right, stick around, everybody. Enjoy the music. If you watch commercials, thank you so much. Otherwise, do what your body needs, and we will return shortly.
See you in 3.